This is a story of a journey to run faster, jump higher, and be stronger. The islands of Vanuatu in the South Pacific are better known for their rich tribal customs and the spectacular view of an active volcano than for Olympic sporting excellence. But Mila Elwin and Linlin Matutu have a plan to change that.
I play beach volleyball and I want to qualify to the Olympic. I think I'm going to the Olympic. I must try my best to win the game.
Mila and Linlin are the women's Vanuatu beach volleyball team, and they want to qualify for London 2012. Up until a few years ago, that was just an unlikely dream. But having received an Olympic Solidarity Team support grant to pay for equipment, travel, and a professional coach, London is now a real possibility.
They've improved out of sight in the last year and a half, really come up through the world rankings. We've jumped over 200 positions.
New coach Lauren McLeod is preparing the girls for their next big test, a match against Australia on home soil. Both girls are also young mothers and have even taken a baby on tour. The little one didn't hamper their progress, quite the contrary. They won gold at the China Open in 2010.
Well, today, if we wouldn't have the help of the IOC, the solidarity funding, we would not have any athletes competing at international level. Without those funding, we would not be able to do anything. And it's a fact, it's reality.
Linlin's beach volleyball journey began on one of the smaller islands, inspired by her father, Samuel.
Maybe people of Vanuatu, we need someone like Linlin to go present our country.
Match day in the Vanuatu capital, Port Vila. The Australians have arrived. They're considerably bigger than Mila and Linlin, very confident and extremely professional.
I think that the funding from the IOC actually is what got this started. We wouldn't have had a chance to go on world tour, and I wouldn't be here without the funding.
Vanuatu beat Australia. Home advantage paid off. Friendship and respect come naturally to Mila and Linlin. Sporting excellence is a journey, but the Vanuatu Olympic dream is very much alive.